So with Ko getting his limiters removed in Boruto Chapter 70, it kinda begs the question of just how can Boruto or Kawaki defeat him? With a being that strong, I've been rereading the last couple of chapters just to get a better idea on just how powerful Boruto and Kawaki have become. With Kawaki receiving his Karma Seal once again, and Boruto becoming a pure genuine Otsutsuki, it has been giving me an idea that Boruto's gonna get new power-ups and abilities now that he is a pure Otsutsuki. The one thing that has reminded me over and over again is just how special the Otsutsuki clan are, specifically the main members. Characters like Kaguya, Momoshiki, Ishiki, for example, all have unique and special abilities that have come along with their Otsutsuki DNA. And with Boruto becoming a pure genuine Otsutsuki as of Boruto Chapter 67, I would not be surprised in the upcoming battle in the rematch against Limitless Ko this time around, Boruto receiving new abilities now that he is Otsutsuki. I do want to talk about what potential abilities that Boruto can get now that he is an Otsutsuki. So to begin, I definitely do think Boruto will now have the ability to fly. We do know that basically every member of the Otsutsuki clan, at least the pure-blooded breeds, have the ability to fly. Otsutsuki such as Kaguya, Momoshiki, Kinshiki, Ishiki, even Urashiki in the anime all have the ability to levitate and even fly basically into outer space. We saw the likes of Momoshiki and Kinshiki fly down during the Chunin exams, and also with them literally levitating above the earth in space, just looking down over everyone and everything. Also with the likes of Kaguya and Ishiki, with them flying and fighting in battle, so I would not be surprised at all if Boruto actually has the ability to fly. And that would also apply to Kawaki as well, though he is not 100% Otsutsuki, he is at about 80%. So with that being said, Boruto is more likely to have this ability due to him being a pure-blooded Otsutsuki as of now. If you actually get to see Boruto levitate or even fly in the upcoming rematch against Limitless Ko, I think that would be pretty dope considering just how much of a variety that Boruto has in his arsenal, especially when it comes to battle. With all the jutsus that he can use, especially when it comes to fighting, he is definitely very creative with the abilities that he has. If the boy just starts flying and starts throwing down thunderclap arrows from left, right, and center from the sky, I think that'd be pretty dope. So while I do think that is the most likely ability that Boruto can receive, since all Otsutsuki have this ability, the next ability that I think Boruto could potentially get, which is not even an ability but another dojutsu, which is the Rinnegan. I know this is kind of crazy considering that Boruto at this point already has two dojutsus, which is the Jogan, his specific dojutsu, the Byakugan when he does access the true essence version of Karma. So with Boruto having another dojutsu, I think that would be crazy considering now that he is Otsutsuki, having Momoshiki's DNA at 100% downloaded into his body, he actually gains Momoshiki's abilities from the Rinnegans that he has on his palms. Whether the Momoshiki that you think is inside of Boruto is either base Momoshiki or fusion Momoshiki, the fact of the matter is that Momoshiki always has Rinnegans on his hands. I would not be surprised at all if Boruto actually awakens Rinnegans on his palms. I think that would be pretty dope considering that would actually add another variability for him to absorb more jutsu. Obviously with him having the Karma Seal, he can already absorb jutsu, but with him having the Rinnegan, he would have more abilities from Momoshiki's arsenal, such as the ability to absorb jutsu and then repel it at double the power, and as well as having the ability to dispel and shoot out large chakra rods. We saw this in the Boruto movie when Momoshiki was fighting Killer B, where he did shoot out a bunch of chakra rods to restrain Killer B in order to take the Eight-Tails chakra. So with that being said, with Boruto having this ability, if he is able to use this in tandem with Kawaki, especially when fighting a Limitless Ko, I think that'd be pretty dope to see. And as well as the fact that if the Momoshiki that's inside of Boruto's body is in fact fusion Momoshiki, Boruto will be able to access all the crazy jutsus that Momoshiki has. When I look at someone like Kawaki, with him getting his Karma Seal once again, now that he is at 80% Otsutsuki, with Ishiki's DNA only having about 20% left to download onto Kawaki's body, once he had reached that level, he was able to access Ishiki's unnamed dojutsu. And we saw just how powerful Kawaki was with it, and we saw just how experienced he was when using this dojutsu. Kawaki did not need any type of training to use Ishiki's abilities right away, such as the ability to drop cubes, the ability to shrink oneself and other objects, Daikokuden, which is the ability to summon other objects from the timeless dimension. So with that being said, if Kawaki can access a true essence form of Karma with him having the ability to use Ishiki Otsutsuki's abilities, I would not count the fact that Boruto would be able to access fusion Momoshiki's abilities if the Momoshiki inside of Boruto is in fact fusion Momoshiki. Obviously, it is not confirmed whether the Momoshiki inside of Boruto's body is the base Momoshiki or fusion Momoshiki. Let me know in the comment section what form of Momoshiki is inside of Boruto's body, because I've seen a lot of debate for both sides, and I wouldn't be surprised if it is base, but I would not be surprised at all if it is in fact fusion Momoshiki, especially if Boruto ever whips out the abilities that fusion Momoshiki was using against Naruto and Sasuke. I feel like a lot of people downplay Momoshiki simply because he got beat up by Naruto and Sasuke so easily, but the matter of the fact is that Momoshiki is a very powerful opponent. I know a lot of fans tend to downplay his power, but the abilities that he has is absolutely no joke. In fact, when Fusion Momoshiki was first revealed, the first thing he did was scream. Burrow screamed so hard that he actually cut the God Tree in half. That was such a huge feat that someone like Naruto did back in the 4th Great Ninja War when he threw that Rasen Shuriken in 6 Pass Sage Mode, where he cut Tentail's Madara and the God Tree in half. Fusion Momoshiki was able to obtain the same destructive feat with just a scream alone, which shows you just how powerful he is. Just that alone was so crazy, considering how that scream sent a base Naruto and Sasuke and all the Kages flying back. If Kawaki can use Ishiki's abilities at a pretty proficient rate, I do expect Boruto to have that same sort of success, considering that he is at a much higher percentage of his Otsutsukification now that he is literally 100% Otsutsuki compared to the 80% that Kawaki is, as well as having the abilities of the Rinnegan. We know that Momoshiki was using the 6 pass abilities of the Rinnegan, such as Almighty Push. We saw Fusion Momoshiki do that. Boruto actually has access to those Rinnegans on his palms if he does in fact awaken them, allowing him to access such broken abilities of the Rinnegan, such as the ability of Shinra Tensei, Chibaku Tensei, the ability to absorb Jutsu, the ability to form and create chakra weapons. We know that when Momoshiki absorbed Kinshiki, he actually took in Kinshiki's abilities, which is of course the ability to create weapons out of chakra. So with that being said, if Boruto is able to access Fusion Momoshiki's abilities, he would also be able to create weapons out of chakra, just like how Kinshiki could back when he was alive earlier in the Boruto movie arc. Not only that, the potential of actually accessing Momoshiki's wood golem. Yes, the golem that he was using to fight Naruto and Sasuke. As I said before, a lot of people do tend to downplay Momoshiki because he got beat up by Naruto and Sasuke pretty easily, but in a one-on-one, Momoshiki would do significant damage to the point where he could possibly take down Naruto or Sasuke. In fact, and even in the manga and anime where there are scenes where he's just obliterating Sasuke or fighting Naruto hand-to-hand, obviously he's not on the same power level as someone like Jigen or Ishiki, but he is very crafty and strong. So with something like the wood golem, for example, where in the manga that was actually literally overpowering Kurama, so if Boruto can actually access something like that, that would be absolutely disgusting. And as well as the ability to create elemental creatures, as I said before, the golem that Momoshiki creates to bully Kurama, he can create other creatures such as fire pheasants, which destroyed the Chunin exams arena, and as well as the dogs, which almost killed Sasuke in the manga and in the anime where Naruto actually needed to save him. So those abilities on its own are absolutely disgusting, where they can actually almost kill god tier characters like a Naruto or a Sasuke, for example. So if Boruto actually has access to those abilities, I'm not gonna lie, that's gonna be a bad man, because obviously being an Otsutsuki and having the Karma Seal, your physical prowess and your speed and overall strength is going to be boosted, but having those abilities will give you a lot more power and strength in order to fight. I would not be surprised at all if he actually whips out those abilities, because we saw when Boruto was fighting Kawaki, all he was using was Taijutsu. He didn't use any ninjutsu at all because he knew that Kawaki would absorb those jutsus and shrink them as well with Ishiki's dojutsu on top of that. We actually haven't seen any of those abilities used, but Boruto ever awakens again, or if Boruto actually has access to those abilities, now that he can actually use the true essence form of Karma, and now that he is 100% Otsutsuki, using those abilities of Momoshiki, such as the nature transformation techniques like the elemental creatures, could be very dangerous in battle. And I'm not gonna lie, that would be pretty awesome to see out of Boruto, man. And to wrap up, the one thing I would say is that every single Otsutsuki clan member that we have seen so far have their own unique ability. Kaguya with the Rene Sharingan, Momoshiki with his Rinnegans on his palms, and eventually his fusion form with Kinshiki, Kinshiki with his chakra weapons, Ishiki with his own dojutsu, Urashiki with his abilities as well. Every Otsutsuki member has their own unique ability, so I would not be surprised at all if Boruto gains new abilities, at least unnamed or unknown abilities that we haven't seen yet that have come to fruition later in the series. Obviously, that one ability that I think that Boruto will be given has already been established before. I think Boruto will actually be able to access the Jogon. Every Otsutsuki member is given their own unique ability, and with the Jogon being such a unique ability only to Boruto so far in the series, I would not be surprised if he would actually be able to awaken it in the future. Maybe not in the near future, but somewhere later down in the line of the story, such as the time skip, for example. So with that being said, these are the potential powers that Boruto can unlock in the future now that he is 100% Otsutsuki. Boruto is going to need all the power that he has in his arsenal to take down someone this strong, such as Limitless Code, and eventually against Kawaki in the time skip. But let me know in the comment section below what you think of this video. What potential power-ups do you think Boruto will get now that he is 100% Otsutsuki? Do you think he'll awaken the Rinnegans on his palms? Do you think he'll access Fusion Momoshiki's abilities? Or do you think he'll become physically stronger? We know when Boruto accesses the true essence form of Karma, he is able to access 1,000 years worth of battle experience. So with that being said, now that he is at at a higher percentage of Otsutsukification. I would not be surprised at all if his overall strength, power, and speed is at a much higher power level. So let me know what you think about this video in the comment section below, and tell me what other abilities that I haven't mentioned do you think Boruto will get in the future. So if you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe, hit the bell as well, and have a good day. Peace.